Hi, Justin.
Congratulations
on your high school
graduation,
class of 2020.
Actually, a huge congratulations
on a stellar high school career and
doing really well through it.
I'm sad I can't watch you walk across the stage, but
I know you're gonna do great things
and are so proud of you.
We are so proud of you.
So, here's to a lifetime of adventures. Happy graduation.
Right here, Justin. Great penmanship.
Hey Justin, I heard that you graduated from high school and are going to study architecture at Cal Poly in St. Louis. This seems to be the perfect fit for you, and I think you will do great. I remember you spiking up your front hair with so much care and passion. So as long as your buildings are as stable as that spike, I'm confident that your designs will be remarkable. In this flat, I'm actually living with two architecture students, and I can tell you they are great fun. So I bet you will have the time of your life. To remove the tension out of this message, and since I sent this video to celebrate your graduation, I hereby raise my parting glass to you. To fulfill some German stereotypes, it's just beer. Sadly, no champagne. Prost. By Justin, and how we say in Germany, alles Gute und halt die Ohren steif.
Justin, I'm so thankful to have graduated alongside you and to have you as a wonderful friend for the past few years. Congratulations on all your accomplishments and for getting into Cal Poly. I can't wait to see what your future holds, and I know that you'll do great things. Yay, Justin!
Congratulations, Justin!
Woo-hoo! Go Bulls! Awesome. We've known you since before you were born.
The next IMP, go get them.
Yay!
We love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Justin, I'm so thankful I got to be friends with you these last 4 years. You made band so much more fun and our advisory class so much more bearable. I'm so thankful that you are my co-section leader this year, and I will never forget the memories we formed along the way and the challenges that we overcame together. I'm so happy for you because I know that you'll excel at Cal Poly. I miss you so much, dude. Until next time.
Hey Justin, just wanted to tell you how proud I am of you for graduating from high school under some difficult circumstances. I know nobody expected it to be this way, and I'm just so sad that we can't be there to celebrate with you. Want to wish you the best of luck at Cal Poly in the fall, and just can't wait to see where life takes you from here. So proud of you, buddy. Talk to you soon. Love you.
Hi Justin, congrats on graduating. Thanks for making high school so much fun. Can't wait to visit you in California next year. Bye.
Hey Justin, Papa Don. Just wanted to give you a little congratulations, actually a huge congratulations. Sorry that we can't be there with this corona thing going on, but just know that we love you and our thoughts and prayers are with you, and so excited about you going to California to go to school. Congratulations, buddy, and I'm really proud of everything you've accomplished this year. Talk to you soon. Love.
Hey, Justin, happy graduation. I really enjoyed playing these last 4 years with you, but especially senior year in Wind Symphony. It made it a lot more fun for me. I wish you the best of luck in college. Keep in touch, man.
Hi, Justin. I was just remembering Sunday school class years ago when you were so allergic to peanuts, and then fast forward and you had all those miracle healings, and I feel like your life's been continuous of miracles, and I'm so excited to see the miracles that will happen as you graduate and go on with your life.
Yeah, me too. Miracles are what mark your life. I remember that flight for life like it was yesterday. And God had you in his hands then, and it's always been a warm place, I think, of connection, even that you're going to California whenever you can go, in our history there and everything, that your family and you mean a lot to us, and it's easy to see how you're going to be a miracle as you go off and become the adult, great adult that you're going to be. Many blessings, my friend, and I can't wait to catch up when all this craziness is over.
Congratulations!
Congrats, man.
Hello, Mr. Justin. Just wanted to send you a quick video, saying congratulations on your graduation. super proud of you and super excited to see what you plan to do in the future. I know you're going to do great things. So sure love you. Wish we could be there to celebrate with you. We being me and Ziggy, and I don't know where the rest of the clan is, but we love you. Have a great day. Bye.
Congrats on graduating, Justin. I know this isn't exactly how we planned on graduating, but I'm glad I got to be your friend through it all. It was hard to choose a favorite memory because I feel like every memory we make together is so much fun. But if I had to choose, it would be when you came and helped me and my dad at the farm. It was so hot and we were so tired, but I felt like it was something we could bond over together, and I thought it really brought us closer. It's been so great being your friend, and I can't wait to see what you do in the future.
Wow, you did it, Justin. Congrats on a stellar high school career and accomplishing so much and in such great style. And congrats on accomplishing top grades and reaching for the stars and all your extracurricular activities. That took a lot of hard work and dedication, and we applaud you for that. What a pleasure and privilege it's been to be your Grams on your journey for this last 18 years. We've had so much fun together, and one of my most favorite parts is always doing our art projects that we've done through the years. You have such a creative mind and you're so talented, and Cal Poly is really lucky to have you. You two, you and Cal Poly are gonna just go rock it. So I'm so proud of you and I love you bunches. Congrats.
Hey Justin, it's Alicia. Just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. I hope you do amazing things in life. I know you're going to, but just had to say it. And congrats, bro.
Hey Justin, congratulations on your recent graduation. Enjoy these years, buddy. They're going to be fun. I look forward to watching your continued success, and we'll see you in California soon. Take care.
Hey, Justin. How do you like my mustache? It will be coming out very soon. But, hey, I just wanted to say I'm super proud of you making all the way through high school and doing really well through it. And I'm so, so excited for you to be coming out this way next year and for the next few years. It'll be great because then I can come back and visit SLO and see you all the time once I'm out of here. But, yeah, I miss you and love you lots, and I hope you have a great senior graduation. Bye.
Hey, Justin, this is Mr. Camp here, wishing you congratulations on your high school graduation from Fossil. I know this isn't probably the way you had hoped to graduate with all your family and friends, but I think it's a pretty cool idea that your parents are putting all together these videos of encouragement for you, and I just want to wish you all the best as you start the next chapter in your life. And I believe I heard it was in California somewhere. So congratulations on a job well done. And the best advice I have for you is make sure you stay up on your laundry when you're at college if you can. And if not, then fake it really well. Well, I hope you have a great summer, Justin. I wish you the very best. And thanks for being a Warner Wildcat. Go Wildcats.
Congrats, Justin, on graduating and turning 18. I hope your adventures in the future are good. Hope college is good. Love you.
Congratulations on your graduation, Justin. We've all been forced into the pause mode, but nothing can stop your forward progress. I went with my playoff beard for this video because you've now completed a successful regular season and you're moving into the playoffs, the championship phase of your life. Thank you for being the kind of person who helps me be happy with what I do. I appreciate your positive attitude, your work ethic, and your kind treatment of others. Find your flame and feed your fire. Congratulations and good luck with your next adventures.
Hey Justin, the past 4 years have been quite the adventure, so here's to a lifetime of adventures. Happy graduation.
Hey Justin, we just wanted to wish you congratulations on your graduation. hope, I know it's not exactly like it should be, and this one is can't stop laughing. She's graduating too, but I don't know from what. Anyway, we just wanted to say congratulations. Very proud of you. Some fond memories. Let's see. I remember when you married this thing, and I'm surprised you haven't divorced her by now. Anyway, we're very proud of you. Excited for your next adventure, and we'll hopefully see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, folks. We have our masks on so we don't contaminate anyone. Thank you for inviting us to your virtual graduation, Justin. At this moment, we are imagining ourselves sitting in the front row and seeing you move up to the stage steps. The principal called out your name, Justin Grillo. We all immediately jump up, scream, and go crazy with joy. Woo! Go, Justin! Yeah! As you come down the stage steps, we rush to hug you, lucky you, and wish you a very successful and fulfilling next chapter in your life. We love you. Stay safe. Take care, miss. Your forever fake aunties, Carol and Jerry.
Yay!
Hi, Justin. Congratulations on this important milestone of graduating from high school. While I know this year hasn't ended the way anybody had hoped for, certainly not our seniors, I hope when you look back on your time in high school, you remember not this last couple of weeks and all that we might have missed, but all the things that you've gained. It's been a lot of fun staying on top of all of your accomplishments and things that you've done from afar, but we're all very proud of the young man that you continue to grow into becoming. Best of luck as you head out to Cal Poly. Sounds like it's going to be a great adventure for you, and it'll be great to have, probably reunite with your brother. Enjoy the surf and the sun. We look forward to following you on this next step for you, and know that there's a lot of great things ahead of you. So best of luck and take care.
Happy birthday to the little blonde boy I knew, now a handsome high school graduate. Tough way to graduate, Justin, but it will happen, and you will have some historic stories to tell to your grandchildren. Keep that smile on your face, which, by the way, reminds me an awful lot of your Uncle John. Would love to see you, and when you come to Nebraska, I'll fix you garlic bread and Revel bars for breakfast. That's a promise. Good luck to you as you go off to college this fall. A lot of unknowns out there right now, but trust in God. Believe that He will direct your paths, and He will. Congratulations and the best of luck. My love and my prayers, always.
Congratulations, we're super proud of you. Bye.
Crazy year, Justin. Congratulations. Way to go, bud. Proud of you. Love you guys.
Hey, Justin. Congrats on graduating high school. Super stoked that you're going to be coming here next year. And I can't wait for many more Rocky League sessions and just hanging out and getting to know you more. Super thankful for the chances I have gotten to know you through just through Jake. And I'm looking forward to some more good times.
Congratulations on a extremely successful high school career. Best of luck to you in your endeavors in architecture. That really sounds exciting. And, you know, can't wait to see what you're going to build. But it's going to be awesome. We love you here in Nebraska. And hope you can come this way soon. I really don't know how else to express how proud we are of you and the entire class of 2020 all over the world, really. You are writing the history book, and it's not really a history that we want, but it is what it is. Again, love you, Justin. Have a great day of celebration on Saturday, and we'll be thinking about you. Good luck.
Congratulations, Justin. This isn't the way that we thought the class of 2020 would celebrate, but we're proud of you just the same.
Good luck, Justin.
Hi, Justin. It's Mrs. Lambert here, your fifth grade teacher from Warner Elementary. Wow, how time flies. One thing that stands out in my mind when I think of you is that you are always a kind and compassionate friend to everyone in our classroom. You definitely take after your parents in that. Your mom was a great room helper, and I still see your dad mentoring students at Warner. Knowing you're going out into this world with such a giving heart, gives me hope for your graduating class and all that you will do in striving to build community, striving for excellence, and serving others. I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Please stay safe and have fun.
Hey, Justin. Southside Grocers here, saying hello.
Congratulations.
So we just wanted to tell you that we're proud of you, and we wish you the best. And I was just thinking about the time we had, and I was up there playing on the lake and how cool that was, on the boat, wakeboarding, and then playing games on the beach. It's just awesome time, man. Good hanging out with you. We're proud of you. Josh, you have anything?
Congratulations.
Copper?
Hey, Justin, we're so happy for you. Congratulations, and always call your mama.
Good tip. All right. Love you, buddy. Talk to you soon.
Hi, Justin. Congratulations on graduating. Good luck in college in the fall. We miss you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Justin.
Congratulations, Justin.
We're here at Waimanalo Beach, and we wanted to say how much we love you and are so proud of you.
We are so proud of you.
We're living in Hawaii. I've lived all over the world, so it just says you can do anything you want with your life, man.
No limit. You can change your mind anytime. Just go for it. Do what you want.
I'm going to give you a little view. Pretty cool, huh? Anyways, we love you so much. Have a great
day.
We
love you. Have a great day.
And come visit us. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Justin. Happy graduation. We're all so proud of you. I'm so sorry you didn't get a real ceremony this year. My mom and I would have been there. My advice for you for now and always is don't change. You're smart, you're talented, you're hardworking, and you have a really good heart that this world needs. So as you go new places, meet new people, have lots of cool experiences, don't ever forget your strengths. I love you.
Congratulations, Justin. Congrats.
We're graduating. Congratulations, Justin.
We're graduating.
Congratulations, Justin. We are so proud of you and wish you all of the best as you graduate high school and start your journey on to college. We're so proud of you. We love you so much.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck. Take Oscar.
Hey, Justin. Just want to say congratulations on graduating high school. That's a huge feat. And all of us in Rocky Mount, North Carolina, want to say we love you and wish the best for you. Congrats.
Congratulations.
Yay. Bye-bye.
Justin, congrats on graduation, dude. I'm so glad we've gotten to go through all this schooling together, all through Werner, Preston, and now Fossil. I have the Werner yearbook, fifth grade. And look at this. Look at this wonderful signature. Right here, Justin. Great penmanship. Congrats, Justin. I'll miss you next year.
Hey, Justin, it's Kaylin. Best of luck. Hey, Justin, it's me, Kira. Good work.
Hi, Justin, this is Kylie. Congratulations.
Hey, Justin, it's Cassie. Good luck.
Hey, Justin, it's Corey. Congratulations. Go, Justin!
Well, hello. Is it somebody's birthday?
It is.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Justin. Happy birthday to you. Love you, man.
Happy birthday and happy graduation.
Yeah.
And
what?
We wanted to share a memory.
Okay. What is it?
Justin, you and your brother started a tradition in this household.
Oh.
When you used to come to visit, for some reason, you and your brother were drawn to to the pantry.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So you going to show us?
Let's take them over to the
pantry. All right, let me see. Oh, that I can't do it any other way.
Oh.
Thought I could flip it back.
Well, it's over here.
Well, it's not there anymore. So we'll just go this route. Oh, look at that.
I don't know if you remember, but I had to fix a place for you guys to find your snacks. But because you started this tradition,
yeah,
it kind of changed and it became...
Oh, look at that.
The grandkids' snacks.
Well, there you go, man. So here's the thought. Well, what are we doing in the pantry? Well, here we are.
Let's get out.
Oh, okay, let's get out. Hey, look, the thing is, when you go off to college, and I know you want to be a design engineer, so when you're engineering the houses in the pantry, make sure you always have a kid's snack area. So design that in every house you do, okay?
Whoops, backwards. Anyway. Maybe,
have a great one, man.
We love you, honey.
And congratulations on high school graduation and your birthday.
And thanks for all the happy memories, and we just wish you the best in all you do. You're an awesome kid. Love you. Come see us.
Hi, Justin. It's Manny. I'm sure you don't recognize me in this mask, but I'm wearing it deliberately because I think what we're living through here is going to be an historic occasion. Not a good one, but I remember as a child that we had a polio epidemic, and all the swimming pools were closed, and that's all I remember about it. Was that we couldn't go swimming and how upset I was. Anyway, just like everyone else said, we love you so much since you were a little toddler who was the light of our lives when you were toddling around. And we are so proud of the man you are becoming. And we know the future is going to be nothing but bright for you because you're a hard worker, you're a good person, and you're so good looking, and we love you.
Congratulations, Justin, on your graduation. I'm so proud of you, always have been. You're my kind of guy. We're so alike in some things, our passions for collecting and the things that we both like, direction going to become an architect, which I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of you. And there goes Max. Give you best wishes for a wonderful year, a wonderful summer, a wonderful life. You've been a shining star. You and Jake both, shining stars in my life. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful summer. I'll be thinking about you, and you give me a holler when you can, and I'll do the same for you. Love you.
Hi, Justin Grillo. It's your dad. Well, look at that. It's Werner Elementary. 12 years ago, buddy. Started right here, first grade. I remember it well. Walking my little guy to his first grade classroom, which is just right behind us, to Miss Spangler's class. Very special times, and now look at you. Graduating high school. Super, super cool, man. I'm really proud of you. I love you. You've accomplished so much. You've done so well. You're a good person, a good friend, really good human being. And you're super smart, and you're gonna fly high at Cal Poly. I love you. I'm proud of you. Congratulations on graduating from Foster Ridge High School, class 2020. Love you, buddy.
Hey, son. Congratulations on your graduation. I can't believe that you are graduating, like this is your day. I'm so proud of you. I'm proud of everything that you are and everything that you are. Okay, I'm gonna cry.
2 hours later.
You are such a celebration. From the very first day you came home from the hospital, and we named you Nathaniel for a reason, because you are our gift from God. And we are so blessed to have had you. You have taught us so much. We are better people. We are healthier people. I just love you. So thank you for being the amazing man that you are. And I cannot wait to watch you the next 5 years and to see the growth that you have and to see everything that you're going to accomplish. I love you, Justin. And I just wish you the best every single day.